Do it. Do the samurai.
Come on, dude.
Just try it.
What's up, man?
What's the plan?
About to go to Jacksonville, North Carolina. Do some bass fishing.
Jacksonville.
About a 4-hour drive. In fact, no clothes, no underwear, nothing. Just to put clothes on my back. About to do this.
You ready to go? We got a new member. He's with us now, so.
He ain't got his socks and sandals on.
He ain't got socks and sandals. That's our YouTube channel. Oh,
my sandals right there.
Socks and sandals.
My sandals right there.
Go to what?
Yeah, go to.
Okay. It's gonna be a 4-hour trip, so. Here we go.
What's up, man? Good morning, guys. We're late, as usual, but try to get everybody up so we can go do some fishing.
It's like 6:30 in the morning
right now.
Beautiful. We're taking this to go fishing. This car right here.
So it's like 7:30 or 7 o'clock. We're about to head out to the fishing spot. So hopefully you catch something. Man, y'all woke up late and stuff, man.
You woke up late. You supposed to wake us up.
Man, you woke up to your alarm. You turned it off.
I kept sleeping.
Hopefully we catch something today, man. Alright, he just got one. I think he's leading us now.
Can't
so
catch
this
a,
dude said he caught a dragonfly.
I catch a fish, but I caught a dragonfly.
What the
fuck? Wings broken, that's why. My best friend. His name is Casper.
Wow. Yo, give us an update, man.
Hot. Ain't catch nothing. Thirsty as heck.
About time to take a break. About an old skunk.
No skunk. No skunk, though.
I see it first class.
What? What'd you say? A perfect cat. Perfect cat. It's a nice area. There's a bunch of little ponds around. One here, one over there, and a bunch over there in the other trees. Catch nothing though. But we didn't get skunk, right?
No skunk. Well, I didn't.
Alright, what's up, guys? We got horrible sunburn. But we're headed back to my cousin's house. We didn't. Well, we caught a gar and a pike, and you guys are probably gonna see that. Gonna go take a break, get something to eat, and head back out. I don't know where we're going next.
Not working. I'm gonna switch the spinner. I'm gonna try everything in my tackle box. Try to catch a big motherfucker.
Oh, there's like something. It's really nice.
What's up, guys? Pretty burned out right now, but pretty bummed out too, because we didn't catch anything at all the whole weekend. But we're gonna go try out this pond again. Hopefully, we catch something. Breathe a little life back into our heads. So, yep, let's do it. Not giving up yet.
Got it?
Oh, yeah, I got
it. Oh, damn!
Get the net!
You got a net?
Oh, I didn't bring it. I was like, we ain't gonna catch on that big.
Big one,
bro.
Well, I mean,
yeah, right.
I got you right here, trust me.
Well, this is a 30 pound test. It ain't got a snap. It's just the hook. It's the hook
set. It's got still leader, too, huh?
Yeah. Good lord.
So ball, take your bass off.
Got you now, bitch.
You can't win against 30 pound dog. Oh, okay, maybe you can.
Dude, how the fuck you gonna catch that? You gotta stick your hand in there. Hold the leader. Hold the leader.
Oh, yo. Oh.
Damn, same. Suck.
Don't hold the line. Hold the leader.
I was trying to grab him by the gills.
No, you gotta hold the leader.
We'll get another one.
What the hell happened, fool?
Last one, get one.
Yeah, yo, shit. 10 times better.
Yep. Yo, what you got, man?
I want to touch it.
Why not?
Here it is.
What is it?
I don't know what the hell it is.
Bring it over here.
Yo, don't get that ass in the video.
Both 50.
About to go home, didn't get skunked today because I'm pretty good. This guy is the guy that caught the first bass, and
Atlanta, and we're thinking about going fishing again once we get home. So, yeah. This guy didn't catch nothing. This guy lost a fucking fish.
Man, I caught like 3 bass.
No, you didn't.
One each day.
No. Where's your socks at? Where's your sandals at?